I played well. You know, missing a couple easy shots, but that's going to happen. I feel like we had a great team today.
Was last year on your mind at all? Like, you wanted to prove anything?
Nah. The only thing that was on my mind last year is I'm not sitting right there. That's the only thing.
How many teams have been doubling you lately? When you realize earlier that they're not going to do that, how does that kind of change your mindset?
Oh, it's made me more aggressive. You know, I'm going to go right at them. Mm-hmm. You know, make them wish they would have doubled.
In terms of playing hard and the playing time, do you feel like it's good to go shorter stints because you can play hard the whole time you're out there?
You know, I can play, you know, anything, you know, mm-hmm. coaches don't want me to do, I'll do it. You know, whether it's, you know, play 20 minutes a whole half and not come out, or whether it's play five minutes here, 5 minutes there, I'm down, whatever.
Where would you say you're at defensively? You talked again about how much better the ball screen defense is. Is that one of the things you're most proud of so far?
I feel like I've improved greatly on my ball screen defense. You know, that's one of my emphasis this past summer, and that's something I've really been working on. So.
Seemed like they gave you an open lane a couple times. You weren't afraid to put it on the floor.
Yeah. You know, that's something I've been working on too. You know, every day in Moneyball. and you know, just, you know, in my training sessions, you know, I work on, you know, ball handling, you know, putting on the floor, you know, making plays.
But